When you first find out about Flat Earth, you go a little crazy. On YouTube, looking at videos, watching experiments, maybe doing your own, and then you figure it out. There's no measurable curvature. Water doesn't stick to a ball. We're not spinning. We're not moving. It's flat. And that's when you're home. Welcome to Flat Earth.
Have you ever felt it spinning? I haven't.
The Earth is flat, and if you don't believe us, research it, look into it. Don't believe the crap that you're fed. The mainstream media and education systems that are led to deceive you. Really research it. Really look at it. Space. Fake. Moon landings. Hoax. Earth. Flat. It's simple. Research it. Peace.
Okay, the Earth is definitely flat and motionless. Time to wake up. The sun, the moon, and the stars all revolve around us.
Do you know why I don't think the Earth is flat? It's because you haven't made your own research.
Hello. My name is Robert House, and I know the Earth is flat.
Hi, my name is David. I'm 40. And when all the evidence points to the Earth being flat, it doesn't take too much investigation to know the Earth is flat.
Earth orbits the Sun at 67,000 miles per hour and hurtles through space at 490,000 miles per hour. Why do we see the same stars at night?
Hey, Dorje. It's Kenny.
And Robin.
And the Earth is flat.
I spent a lifetime thinking that there's a curve back there. It's not. It's flat. We've been lied to.
It's flat, guys. Research it. Just dig deep. Take a look, and once you find out, it's the way back. Once you dig in, you take a look at this subject, you will find out that it's not a ball spinning in space. Heliocentric model falls apart. Okay, cut. What is the flat of the week?
Hey guys, it's Cindy here in Phoenix, Arizona, just chiming in to the
flat Earth movement, the Earth is.
No. Well, it's simple. See the truth, spread the word, hashtag flat Earth.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is ODD, and the Earth is level and stationary. Don't be a globehead. Do your research.
The Earth is flat.
Quick, the CIA and NASA are coming. We gotta get out of here.
And shut your effing face! Shut your effing face! Shut your effing face!
Worried the fish saying it's still flat. Boom fish.
It's a beautiful day to research flat Earth. Water always rests level when unmanipulated. Research flat Earth, guys. It's 2017, time to wake up.
Greetings from North Andover, Massachusetts. The Earth is flat. Research it. The truth.
The truth is not a question of perspective. The truth is not changeable. For there's only one truth. So is it true that the Earth is flat? I'm not quite sure, but it really could be.
Hi, my name is Bradley, 34 years old, Canada, and I'm very convinced that the Earth is flat.
This is Jack Hill here, creator of the Flat Reality Group on Facebook. Big love to everybody across the plane. Come find us on Facebook. Keep it flat.
Earth is flat.
I'm Shelley Evans, I'm Australian, and I believe that the Earth is flat. It's not a globe.
Hi all. It's flat and motionless. Check out gyroscopes and don't even think for a second you've ever been to the moon. You check that out as well.
My name is Eddie. I live in Nagoya, Japan. I want to tell you guys the Earth is flat. God bless you.
Hey guys, this is Jessica. It's March 31st, 2017, and I know that the Earth is flat.
Hello, my name is Olivia Brady, and I believe the Earth is flat.
Hey, fellow flat earthers, Nolan here. As Henry David Thoreau once said, rather than love, then money, then fame, give me truth.
Hi there, I'm Craig Burridge, I'm 52, I'm from Gold Coast, Australia. The Earth is geocentric, still stationary, and flat.
Hi everyone, as you can see, I know the world is flat.
72. Water just wants to find its level. Therefore, the Earth is flat.
I'm Jim Libulum from Philippines, and I know the Earth is flat.
This is Johnny Goldbeard, and I'd like to thank OJ for the opportunity to say that the Earth is a flat plane, and motionless.
Hi, I'm Cosmic Cat, and once you go flat, you can't possibly go back.
Every sense we have tells us we live on a flat, stationary plane. Only nonsense tells us otherwise.
Do you feel it? Do you feel it?
I don't either. We've been lied to. The Earth is not a spinning ball flying through space. Expose the world's lies and celebrate truth. I'm Robbie Davidson. Blessings.
Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video presentation. If you did, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like the video, and share it on your favorite social media sites. There's a lot more to come, so stay tuned, and we'll see you back next time.